Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. It's Raysong and we are back with our Breath of the Wild. We are in some unknown land at this point. So I guess we're gonna have to... Well, we've got a shrine over here. And I thought there was one more, but maybe I was wrong. Oh yeah, there's a shrine all the way over here too. But I feel like, did we get that? No. I don't know. I don't know. But anyway, we're going to... Go in here, sleep, so that hopefully we get out of the rain. Yeah. Oh. Okay, looks like it stopped raining. Good, good. Oh. Let's grab Pona. And we're gonna head toward the blue shrine that we have marked. There she is. Oh, do I not have... Alright, I have nothing equipped. Oh my gosh, come on. No, we want this way. Okay. Oh, not what I meant to do. Okay, seriously? It's a rock. Are we getting into Death Mountain territory? Just ignoring all the enemies, apparently. Oh, well. Sorry, Epona. I think we're actually better off going from this stable. So let's travel here. Then it's not so far to go. right, let's go. Cool. So we basically just want to head in the direction we're going. Or facing. Sorry. Oh. There she be. All right. Let's see what's in store for this one. Metal makes a path. All right, then. Okay. There we go. Lovely. So we're gonna eat really quick now. There we go. One more shrine under our belts. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb. So we need one more shrine to get one more heart. And that'll give us 10. So we need 13 more shrines. And then we can go get the Master Sword, which doesn't break. It just loses its power for a minute. Okay. We've got this one marked over here. Oh, looky, a stable. We meet again. How are you holding up? In case you are wondering about the song I performed at the stables, there are many theories about its origin, but according to my teacher, it was a song performed by the ancient hero to call to his horse companion. If you ever feel like hearing it, feel free to drop by. Anyway, time to get back to it. I happen to know a song about the ancient hero. It was passed down to me by my teacher. Do you care to hear it? Not now. I see. Well, do let me know if you change your mind. No, go away. Oh, sorry, opponent. Didn't mean to light you on fire. All right, let's... Oh, darn it. Sure, just light myself on fire. It's fine. Should I try to reach the volcano or take the easy way out and just not make the trip? Troubling dilemma. If there are a lot of tourists hanging around up there, there could be some good selling to be had. Yes, I am fully aware that I have left Epona. But that is why. Excuse me, sir. Could you look at me, please? Could you notice me? Hi! Now, can we search these? Apparently, no. Although there is supposed to be a shrine somewhere. And I think up there is where we actually wanted to be. Let's see if I've got enough stamina. Might actually make it if I'm patient and don't jump and also find places to rest on the way up, like right here. My goal is to try and get to the tower that's up here so that A, we get a map to this area, and B, we can take a look and see if we can see any more shrines, get them marked on the map. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Almost there. Oh, no. Also, I have gotten Hogwarts Legacy, so I'm thinking I'm gonna start that as well, since we're really close to finishing Violet, and we're not too far. I mean, like we're still fairly far off for this, but. But yeah, so I was just thinking maybe I'll start that. I do want to play it myself first. We're literally just waiting for the delivery of our new systems so that we can, play them. They were supposed to be here yesterday, but they weren't. Because if they were, I probably would have been recording that today instead of this. Because I am really excited to play it, if you have not noticed. Oh no! Okay. Think we can make it to at least that one up there, and then we should be fine from there. Since I climbed up on top of the boulder, I don't think we'll get to that, like, there, but, like, not enough to get there. Yeah, we'll be fine. For sure. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna start some Hogwarts Legacy. We also have Mortal Kombat 1, so I'm like debating on doing just like a quick, hey, this is what Mortal Kombat 1 looks like. But then at the same time, I'm like, oh. I mean, I'm not monetized yet, but I feel like that's really, really violent. And I don't know if YouTube will like that. I hope we make it up here. I think we should be okay. Perfect. And now we have the Death Mountain map. Which is actually super fun. I really enjoyed Death Mountain in this game. It was fun. Just taking a look off the bat, see if I see any shrines. Although there's a lot of lava, so like it's hard to tell. But I don't think I'm seeing any shrines right now. At least not ones that we haven't already gotten. Which means next stop is probably going to be Death Mountain. So I'm going to leave this here. Don't forget that I post my videos every single day. Please like and subscribe. Next episode, we're going to make our way to Death Mountain and take on that little chapter of the story. So yeah, don't forget to tune in and subscribe. TTFN.